This vehicle being designed for the airport, we are actually from the airport emergency services. Okay, we will start from the first. We are talking about the normal vehicle. It's a Mercedes Sprinter, being designed as a superstructure here on Austria. It's equipped by the high-tech equipment. If we are talking about the telecommunication devices, the incident commander will be inside the vehicle. What we have here, we have a portable VHF radios, we have binoculars, we have a first aid kit. We have two workstations for two operators. We have a fax machine, printer, scanner. We are using the Tetra system, which provide that the whole UAE coverage. It's a part of the gathering to get all the commanders on one place to run your incident safely and to get your things done. We can see from the top there is a mast, the green mast, which is identified as the mobile command post, according to the International Civil Aviation Organization and the UAE. As the vehicle will be on the scene, okay, that the managers or the VBs, ministers, whatever, they can go inside, okay, close the door, switch on the AC or the heater, and they can connect their laptops. Also, we have a Wi-Fi in this vehicle. They can connect their laptops and they can do their jobs, and also they can follow the news. My name is Ahmed. I'm fire instructor from Abu Dhabi Airport Company. Thank you, Guns and Tactics, for this interview.